Good morning, kids. So, let's start our English period with a reading. So, take out your English textbook and open your page number 16. We'll read our fourth para. One day, a new boy, Sunny. So, look at this picture. The boy is standing and trying to push Manu. This is Sunny. Sunny comes to the park. He is tall and strong. He wants to sit on the swing. He pushes Manu off the swings. Okay, you just try to read this paragraph. After that, you have to take out your worksheet. Okay, so this worksheet based on adjective, as we are learning adjective. So what are the adjectives? Adjectives are the words describe or tells more information, more about noun. So what are the noun? People, places, animals and things. These are the noun. Okay. So what adjective does? Adjective tell more about the noun. Okay. So let's start. Circle the adjective means describing words. So there are 5 sentences. In that you have to circle the adjective. Okay. So the first example is already solved. These are naughty kittens. You can see the picture. There are some kittens. And how they are? They are naughty. So here they circle the adjective naughty. So next sentence is there is a red apple. So here apple is noun and describing words means adjective is red. So here they told about the color of the noun. Okay. Next, Arun is a kind boy. How the Arun is? He is kind. Here the behavior of Arun they told by using adjective kind. I have a fat hen. So hen is a noun. So fat is a adjective. Okay. Next, this is a small room. So small room, small is a adjective. They told about the room, the area. Okay, so small. These 5 examples you have to write in your notebook. Okay, after that, next question, write one adjective for each noun. Choose from the box. So here is one help box and you have to use a correct or suitable adjective for the noun. So let's start. The first example already solved here. Bright sun. So how is the sun? Sun is bright. Next example, dash T. So which adjective is suitable here? How the T is? Hot we can say here. Okay. So right here, hot T. Next, dash ice cream. So here the word adjective cold ice cream, C-O-L-D. One more thing, just listen. Bright, smart, cold, hot. Red, long, hard, green, sweet and yellow. These adjectives we are using here. Next, number 4, dash grass. So which is suitable adjective? Green grass. Okay, they told about the grass green grass, the color of the grass. Then number 5, mango. So here we are using a sweet adjective because of the taste of mango, sweet mango, right? Number 6, dash lemon. So yellow is the correct adjective here. So yellow lemon. Next is dash boy, smart boy, SMART, smart boy. Next is dash rock. Rock means stone, we can say. So hard, HARD, hard rock. Next is dash pencil. Here you can use long pencil. You can see I have a pencil, it is a long pencil, right? And the last is red apple. Again the color, red apple. Okay, I hope you understood this. Next is one activity, color the picture. Mary's house has a red roof. Already they told about the colors, which color we have to fill. So for the roof, this is called a roof. So with the red color you have to fill here, okay? You have to fill here red color for the roof. Mary's house has a red roof. It has yellow walls. So what you will do? You just give yellow color for the wall. The door is blue, so blue color for the door. The car is black. The tree is green. Okay, here you just give green color. Mary is wearing an orange dress. So you have to give orange color for the dress. Okay, so you just complete this. After that, you have to take out your grammar book. Okay, page number 16. Okay, page number 16. The question is, look at the pictures, fill in the blanks using the correct describing words, means adjective. So the first one, it is a yellow or red rose. You can see the color and you have to tell me that. Should I use yellow? Is it correct? No. So which is the correct answer? It is red rose. So right here, red. Okay. Next is, it is hot, cold day. You can see the picture, you have to observe the picture. See, the girl is standing and using a handkerchief because she feels very hot. So sun shines brightly, right? So how the day is? It is hot day, okay? Next is, there are dash kittens. How many kittens are here? You can count 1 and 2. So here the number they told as an adjective. So there are 2 kittens. So right here, 2 kittens. Next, this is a dash cake. So you can see the layers of the cake. Is it big or small? 1, 2, 3. So it is a big cake. So right here, big. Next is, she is an young or old woman. Is she young woman? No, she is old woman, like a grandmother, right? So right here, old. Next is, I want a cup of dash cold or hot tea. You can see, is it cold? No, so it is hot tea. So right here, hot. Okay, now turn your page, page number 17. There are 2 last example. I am reading an dash book. So the boy is sitting and reading. He's just trying to read. But which book? Interesting book or boring book? So you have to observe the face. He's smiling. The smile on his face. So the book is not boring. It is an interesting book. So right there, interesting book. Okay. And last, he is carrying a dash bag, light or heavy? So you can see again the picture. You have to observe all the pictures. The bag is not heavy. Again, you can see the face. So light bag, okay? The bag is very light. Okay, I hope you understood. You have to complete this. Okay, have a nice day. Take care.